Australia. And today I have a married guy, guys. Super So today we're getting into what's a very, very interesting topic, because it's something that affects literally all the youths around the world, with different homes and different races and different centers. But we're discussing modern youths and culture, like what role does culture play in the lives of modern youths? So I'd like to ask, do you think culture is a barrier for modern youths? So without culture, so without it, like actually without culture, he is actually very
So why does it do not this way? What time in a society do without culture?
Well, culture has a way of like putting barriers and obstacles in front of people.
Barriers from like many from barriers.
So what would you say, like, if in terms of dressing, like we have our own style, like this age generation, we have like our own style, what we think is fashion, what we think is romance, and we have our parents who are ingrained in the culture, we actually have what they actually do, school and work also. So now, like, the learning points, how to do, like, how to.
Fashion is comfort culture. Depends on what you're comfortable with. The culture I say, do like, and you're very comfortable with it. But then, what's that message you want to think you can apply with my career? For example, I have a new problem about my bad outfit. You have said, wait, it's really comfort. I want to do it.
Rough sketch. What is it is that culture can actually apply and work for Cambodian youths. They need some aspects in my experience because everyone has its advantages and disadvantages. Thank you very much.